Hey guys, thank you for the support and visiting me again. Welcome to One Door HR. Problems are part of our lives and they always run behind us. We should not run from it, but instead be strong and face it with courage. We should all have a capacity to kick them out of our life, but we all need some qualities to handle them in a very smart and an easier way. Before we move further, I request you to quickly click on the subscribe button below and on the bell icon to get the updates on my videos. Today we will know qualities of a good problem solver. First, people who are good problem solver are high on intelligence and emotional quotient. They have perfect combination style to read, analyze and resolve the issues. Next, proactive approach acts like a cherry on the cake. Due to this, you are prepared to face any situation because you have smelled the issues before they have actually come in your life. Creative and critical thinking. This assists in investigating an issue or a problem from various angles. Please watch my video on critical thinking after this video. The details are given in the description box below. Excellent problem solvers consider every problem as an opportunity and not an hindrance. Irrespective of the end result, we always have some key learning from it, which will always help us for future preparedness. Having excellent communication skill is an asset. It bridges the gap, if any. Broader outlook encourages and entertains solution from others, no matter where it comes from and who gives it. Stronger intuition, of course, this has to be a quality of a good problem solver, but this comes gradually with experience. Such people are always having their plan B and C on place, which means they are ready with their backup ideas to manage this disaster. Flexibility here stands for not sticking to old-fashioned methods of resolving a concern, instead trying out something new always and coming out with best possible solution. Lingering around a non-favorable situation means making the condition more worsen with every passing day. All we need to be is attentive, alert and prompt with supports to pass on the bad situation very soon. Let's quickly summarize again. High on intelligence and emotional quotient, proactive approach, creative and critical thinking, taking everything as an opportunity, excellent communication skills, broader outlook, strong on intuition, backup plans are ready, flexibility and promptness. These are the qualities of the best problem solvers. I suggest you to please watch my video on 6 thinking hats, which is inspired by Dr. Edward De Bono, in continuation to this video, which will be really helpful. Thank you for your time. Please don't forget to like, subscribe and visit us on www.onedoorhr.com. Thank you very much.